So we asked Richard about that on the microphone this summer at a county fair, and he said, I've got it all taken care of. He said, I've got a great honeymoon planned for Crystal in DuCoin. They are at the post. The gate's rolling for today's second race. Lady Peace is off stride, the odds-on favorite. Made a break, now she's recovered, and she's right up on the gate, so she quickly got settled down, but a brief scare for Lady Peace. Here they come. They are off and pacing. Lady Peace wants to roll on with it right now. There she goes. Andy Miller now gets into a battle with that filly to try to get her to rate her speed as they go down to the first turn. Fox Valley Vivian gets away in the second position. Heather Jean Ann comes out racing in third. Guru, a winner, is fourth toward the inside. And Fox Valley Athena comes out racing in fifth, some 6 lengths off the lead. They go toward the quarter mile mark, and Lady Peace leads it by 1 length. Fox Valley Vivian is second by 3 lengths. Heather Jean Ann goes third. And then Guru, a winner, off the opening quarter in 29 seconds flat. Fox Valley Athena is moving up from last on the outside, 5 lengths off the lead. Into the backstretch, it is Lady Peace, who leads it by 1 length for the leading driver of the meet, Andy Miller. Fox Valley Vivian is racing second by a margin of 2.5 lengths. Heather Jean Ann is closing that gap from third. Then Fox Valley Athena up on the outside, who is next to last, and Guru, a winner, trails 5 lengths off the leader. They reach the half in 59-1. Lady Peace is the leader by 1 length. Fox Valley Vivian is racing second by 2 lengths. Heather Jean Ann third by a head. Fox Valley Athena draws alongside of her, and Guru, a winner, is still fifth and last as they enter the final turn, 6 lengths off the lead. And here comes Fox Valley Vivian now up on the outside to challenge for the lead. Fox Valley Vivian stride for stride with Lady Peace. A gap of 3 more lengths to Fox Valley Athena, Heather Jean Ann, and Guru, a winner, is last. They got 3 quarters in 1:29.3. Lady Peace leads it once again by 3 parts of a length. Fox Valley Vivian second by 3 lengths. Heather Jean Ann third a half length. And then Fox Valley Athena past the 8th pole. It is Lady Peace leading at 3 quarters of a length. Fox Valley Vivian still lingering second. Then Heather Jean Ann and Fox Valley Athena. Oh, Lady Peace goes off stride in the final 16th. Here comes Fox Valley Vivian to get the lead. Fox Valley Athena coming late. The entry is going to be 1-2. Fox Valley Vivian wins it. Fox Valley Athena was second. Lady Peace was third. Heather Jean Ann was fourth in 1:58.4.